Oh, pretty hectic, as expected. Vaka Eiva tradition,
as every year.
Good swell, pretty lots of winds on the way back.
We're taking a bit of a beating in the headwind, and the boys just out surfed us on the downwind, the locals.
Yeah, too good, the locals.
That's alright.
Very, very hard. A lot of big waves. The front kept lifting, but it was all good.
Couldn't see them. Couldn't see the turning buoy.
Yeah, it was hard, you know, like come up and down through the waves. And you see them and they'll disappear, and then you see them again and they'll disappear.
Here's where you lose your mind. The water here's divine. You're doing just fine. Come on, darling, don't you wanna shine?
Well, a bit of bad luck. We got caught on the rope at the turn, and that was all she wrote.
The water's just a pure blue, eh?
Yeah,
like,
yeah, yeah.
Beautiful, man.
Yeah. Oh, it was pretty cool. It wasn't as bad as last year, but still good enough to put a smile on our face. It was awesome. Yeah. We found the downwind a bit more easy to catch than last year. The bumps were nice and easy to jump on.
Some good bumps going down and some hard conditions coming back, and it's separated the men and the women from the real paddlers. So we weren't warriors, we were warriors.